Let's go, girl.
Trying to rob a sick man?
I was trying to help.
Bullshit you was.
I hope you move, Fancy Boots. Unlike you,
I'll see. Bastards.
Hamish.
Arthur. Well, come in.
You said we might go out fishing.
Don't take much persuading to get me to go fishing. Let's go to my boat.
Good.
Here she is. You mind rowing?
Sure. What are we fishing for?
Only one thing worth catching in this lake. The great tyrant.
Oh.
Mean as hell northern pike. Eats everything else that spawns around here, its own kind included.
Well, is that our bait then? A jack or something?
Hell no. He's a clever old bastard. I made these. This one's mine. You're gonna have the spare.
They are pretty.
You don't know the half of it. Come on, let's push off. I'll show you where we're rowing to.
Take us over there to the right. We'll set up 10 yards or so offshore. He don't keep far away from me, the tyrant. Wants me to know whose lake it is.
We'll show him who's boss.
The optimism of youth. Right here. We'll cast off towards the island.
Okay.
You got that lure I gave you? Get her out. You want a chance at him, you'll get that lure out. Spent years working on that. Finding the right combination of feathers, twine, and glimmer. Making them, losing them, getting them right. I tried coins, shell casings, even a medal. Finally found something he seems to like. And now I hear you can buy him in a shop.
Well, it wouldn't be quite so satisfying. Getting him with something shop bought.
Easy for you to say. But maybe I'm inclined to agree.
You got something?
I got something, all right.
Hey, Em. Hey, you need...
Come on now, tyrant, I got you. I got you. Come on. Went all slack. Went all slack. Come back. Oh, it's a drop back!
Hamish! Hamish! Anything?
It's just my rod. We've got my toes, too. They weren't wooden.
You want another go at him? I still got my lure.
Nah. He's your fish now. Cast away.
We'll come at him from the other way. Row over there. When he bumped me, I had to check twice. Thought I'd find a chunk of me missing.
Man-eating pike? That would be a first.
I'm not so sure. Okay, right here. Our hopes of catching this bastard lie with you. Cast back to where we were. and make sure to use that lure I gave you. Now cast again. Let's see a nice, strong cast, okay? You can speed that up a little. Now reel a mite quicker.
I think I hooked him.
Reel. Let's land the bastard. Wait. Don't reel while he's thrashing like that. Time to reel. Come on. Come on. Leave it a moment. He's fighting you. When he's fighting like that, he's gone. That tyrant's a clever one. Let's try again. I think we found him. Cast again. Faster now. Come on! That's hooked! Come on! Give him a break! Stand steady! Stop a second!
Come on! Here we go.
Damn you. Tired.
Sorry for.
You caught him.
Let's row back. Here. The holder.
Pass me the tyrant. That is if you're sure you don't want him.
Oh, I ain't gonna poach from your pond.
I'll give him his honors, then. He sure was something, huh?
He was. Thanks for taking me out.
I appreciate the company.
That's one hell of a fish.
Ain't he something?
So long.
Hey, you ever want to go out hunting? You stop by again.
On me. Come on, girl. Yep.
Happy to assist you in a moment.
Thanks, partner.
Be with you momentarily. Nothing like a fresh start.
Thanks, Mister. Riding with you. Appreciate it. Let's go, girl.
you came. You came. You finally came.
I came.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, you lovely, lovely man.
Calm down, miss.
Oh, come on. Let's go. We ain't got a minute to lose. They killed her. They killed Miss Calhoun. All she wanted was a better lot for women, and they killed her, those pigs.
Who killed her?
I don't know. My cousins, probably, or Bose. Well, you met them. They're animals. Not even animals. Monsters. Monsters, if God had lost all his powers of imagination. Can you please take me to the train station? Bo will be waiting.
Bo, why couldn't he come and rescue you?
Well, if they saw me and him together, they'd lynch him and send me off to a nunnery. Or maybe they'd lynch us both. I ain't quite sure. They do so love hanging folk.
Where are you heading?
Up to Boston.
Good. Yeah, I like you up there. Come on. Let's go.
Of course. I'm in your hands. Just get me to Rhodes Railway Station.
Okay, let's try and get you a train. Bo's just waiting at the station in the hope you'll show up, or I'll show up to help you show up.
He goes to there every day he can, makes up some excuse or other. I said he would see me there one day soon, and today he will. God willing.
Well. If he's there, that's true love, all right.
I've hardly seen him since the rally. They watch me so carefully, and he's waited, or so his letters say. Our families won't let us out. And then all that business with Aunt Catherine and my cousins. You saw the house. And then Lee Gray and those boys killed. So much bloodshed. You'd think this could be a new beginning, but everyone left alive. They're even more angry.
Maybe anger's a complicated thing to let go of.
Something good has to come out of this awful, awful feud.
That's what I've been hoping.
Bo and I have to be better. Our families were here for years and years. Sometimes I feel like we can't just leave death and pain and ruination behind us.
Plenty before you have. Plenty will again. But, yeah. As far as it goes, get out, don't look back, make something decent of your lives.
He's a good man, isn't he, Bo?
There are worse.
He's kind, and he's caring, and he's strong.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to laugh. He's a lot of things, but...
There he is. Oh, it's him. Will you ride on the train with us a little, just to the first stop?
Fine.
You came! You came! At last, you came!
Oh, Bo, my sweet, my best of men.
Oh, I'm hardly a man at all. But I love you, Penelope Braithwaite. Sir... How can we ever repay your kindness?
Some of them jewels would do just fine.
Bo, Arthur's gonna join us. I think we need the support. Please, could you buy the tickets, dear Mr. Morgan? We can't chance being seen.
Sure.
Thank you. We'll meet you on the platform.
Can I have 3 tickets to Saint Denis, please, sir.
Of course. Oh, hello, sir.
Hello, Alden. I hope all is well.
Not terribly, but good to see you.
Hey, cousin. No, hey, come on, you ain't slow. Penelope, get back. Come on.
Excuse me, Alden. Get on the train. Get your bags, miss. I got this.
Come here, Yankee.
With pleasure, you goddamn fool.
You want to come back here without giving you a whipping? Get on the train, Bo. Go to your woman.
It was nothing.
Come on, sir. If that is his real name, it doesn't matter. He can fight.
Weren't much.
Please, get on.
That is quite a family you got there, sir.
I know. Charming to the last. Then again, my uncle used to keep his own half-brother as a slave, so what do you expect, good manners?
My uncle used to say things were better the way they were, when he could rape and kill with impunity, and he didn't have to work a day in his life.
Both our families. There's good people in this county, but our families bullied them and drove most of them off, whites as well as blacks, all over this silly feud.
Yeah. Well, how delightful.
Oh, my lord.
What? Oh, I think it's my second cousin.
What is with it with all these goddamn cousins?
I think they found out about the jewels.
All right, keep your heads down. I'll deal with this. Jewels? I knew you had some damn jewels.
They're coming from over the hill.
You must have all the jewels in the state, the amount of your cousins is here.
What the hell's going on?
I couldn't bear it.
I gotta shoot those folks. Jump from the black car.
Out here.
They're above us. On the hill. More men.
More men? More men? Penelope Brace. She's robbed her own family blind. Good for her, I guess.
They're coming from behind the train. Us.
Hold tight, all right? I'll take a look up front.
What will you do?
I'll figure it out. Damn it, you did run. Remind me to rob your trains, mister.
Thank you.
Why have we stopped?
It's best you go on alone from here.
Mr. Arthur, I didn't know you could drive a train.
Neither did I. But if I'm honest, it was kind of fun. And I didn't kill any of us. Well, I killed some of your relatives, but they would have killed all of us.
You are a gentleman, sir.
Oh, no, I ain't.
Yes, you are. Here, I ain't got much money, but these sapphires are worth a lot of money. Old family heirloom.
That Braithwaite treasure. Thank you. Now, let's get you off to Boston before any more of your relatives show up.
That might be wise.
Hey, you there.
Yeah?
This couple is heading up north to the Boston line. They got money, they'll pay you on arrival. That work for you?
Yeah, sounds fine. Get on in.
Hey, you carry protection on a journey like this?
I wouldn't be much of a stage driver if I didn't. Goes everywhere I do. Hey!
Miss Braithwaite is gonna hold on to this until arrival. On account of the treasure on your person.
I don't know how to thank you.
You're a fine man, sir.
Just get out of here. Hold it.
Yeah!